Welcome to Corporals Corner. Today we're going to be reviewing basic knots, so stick around. A stop knot is a simple overhand knot that will keep your line from slipping past a certain point. A basic slip knot is a knot that will tighten on itself when the line forming the loop is pulled on. A jam knot is a combination of a slip knot and stop knot that will also tighten when the line is pulled. A basic bowline creates a perfect non-slip loop. A fisherman's knot consists of two overhand knots or stop knots that are used to create a loop. A lark's head knot is formed by placing one loop inside of another. A prusik or prusik knot is a load-bearing knot that's formed by placing a loop through itself multiple times. Welcome back, that was outstanding. These knots and a whole lot more can be found in Bushcraft 101. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.